do you think?
I don't know. She's a blank slate. No memories. It's really weird.
Yeah, I know. It's like she's a baby again. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do.
I get it. You want to take care of her. At least until she gets her memory back.
Yeah, but...
But it's a catch-22. We have to get back and clear the game. Otherwise, it'll take that much longer for Yui to be free of it.
I know.
For now, we'll do what we can. Judging by the gear she's got in her storage, she hasn't been out in the field much. We'll check the town of Beginnings. Maybe there we can find out if she's got family.
Okay.
Look, I don't want to say goodbye to her either.
You really don't?
I don't know what it is. I mean, we just met her and all. But having her here, it's made our little cabin feel like a real home. Don't you think so? This doesn't mean we'll never see her again. But look, if she's got a family out there, they're probably worried about her right now.
Okay. When she wakes up, we'll go to the town of Beginnings.
That place is army territory. It might be a good idea if we go in fully equipped, ready for anything.
Yeah, we better be careful.